Hi guys, hi YouTube. I'm here today to talk about why circumcision is a bad thing. If your mommy and daddy did it to you as a little boy, I'm sorry to hear it. But it's actually a very serious subject. If you don't want your head to dry up and become a little calloused over mushroom tip, then go ahead and restore your foreskin, because that's what's going to happen. And you're going to have erectile dysfunction at the age of 38. You're gonna have a horrible sex life, and you're gonna die a miserable man who's never gonna actually feel tingling in the extremities. And your girlfriend's always gonna say, "Why you not moaning? Why you not grabbing me? What's wrong with you?"